In this Canva tutorial, I'm going to show you how to create a GIF in Canva so that you can easily animate your graphics with a Canva animation tool. If you don't have a Canva account yet, click on the link in the description box below to sign up now. To create a GIF in Canva, you'll actually need a Canva for Work account, which is Canva's premium service that costs $12.95 per month when paid month to month, or $9.95 per month when paid annually. One of the advantages of having a Canva for Work account over a regular Canva account is that it has its own built-in GIF maker that you can use even if you're not design savvy. You can try Canva for Work for free for 30 days. Again, the link to Canva for Work is in the description box below. Alright, so to create a GIF in Canva for Work, you'll want to start by choosing one of Canva's preset templates in the dimensions of your liking, such as a Facebook post. Now, customize your image by adding any element of your choice, such as text and an image. For instance, say that I want to promote my latest video and want to get more people to watch it. I'll go ahead and add a bit of text that says, "Watch my latest video now," and add an image of my video. To download this image we just created as a GIF, you'll go ahead and click on the arrow in the top right-hand corner, right next to where it says Publish to Facebook, and then click on Animation. Now choose the animation style of your choice from these 7 options: Fade, Pan, Block, Rise, Breathe, Slide, and Simple, Slow, Medium, and Fast. So let's say you want our design to have the slide or the fade animation, so we'll go ahead and click on that. And lastly, to download this image as a GIF, we'll change the file format from movie to animated GIF and press download. But before we do that and download our GIF, here's another cool thing we can do when creating a GIF in Canva. We can add multiple pages to make an element like the text flash to call more attention to our GIF. Let me show you what I mean. So let's make 2 additional copies of the design we just created by clicking on the copy page button on the top right of our design. Now, as you can see, we have 3 pages. We'll leave the text on the first page this black color. On the second page, let's change the text to yellow. And on the third page, let's change it to gray. So now, to make the text flash in our GIF, let's click on the arrow on the top right-hand corner, then on Animation, and select the Simple Animation Style with Fast Timing. As you can see in the preview, our GIF now has flashing text in multiple colors. To download this image as a GIF, we'll change the file format to GIF from Movie and then press Download. And wait for Canva to work. Sometimes it has a few glitches. And that's it. Now you know how to create a GIF in Canva so that you can easily animate your graphics with the Canva animation tool. Again, if you don't have a Canva account yet, click on the link in the description box below to create one. Make sure you subscribe and stay tuned for next week's video on how to insert this GIF we just created into an email in Gmail. If you're interested in learning about more brilliant tools like Canva that you can use to run a successful online business, make sure to download the free cheat sheet with the 9 absolute best tools to run your online business by clicking on the link in the description box below. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell.